The anticipation grew as dozens of unmarked cars rolled in into the east side of Greensboro.
Exciting to get to meet the Vice President.
It didn't take long for Vice President Mike Pence to step outside of his car and feel what others have felt for days.
Our hearts go out to all of the families that were impacted by Sunday's storm.
He was quickly surrounded by community leaders, all of them showing in great detail how their community needs desperate help. Cardez Brown was side by side against Pence for the majority of the tour. He didn't waste any time telling Pence what was on his mind.
I had the opportunity to tell him my concern is for the people.
It's not just one thing that's worrying him.
A lot of issues that need to be addressed.
Brown says the rebuilding phase is more than just putting a nail into a roof. It's about putting elements in place to help people strive on their own.
The resources in place that we need to restore not only properties, but lives.
Vice President Pence heard Brown loud and clear. Pence says FEMA is assessing the damage and evaluating the level of impact in this area, an effort to show that people are not alone in this long journey ahead.
But I'm here to assure the people of this community and of North Carolina that we are with you.